Hi there, I'm Maria, and today we are going to look at the pros and cons of some of the best Gmail alternatives. Gmail is the most popular email service. It has over 1.8 billion active users, but there are many reasons why you may want to migrate to a Gmail alternative, or at least improve your Gmail experience, especially if you use email for marketing or business communications. To make it easier for you, we are going to review and compare the best Gmail alternatives. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out some Gmail alternatives. Tutanota is a privacy-first email service. It provides an ad-free email experience and easily secures personal and business email. Tutanota's data centers are powered with renewable energy, so it's also a more sustainable Gmail alternative. On the flip side, some users find Tutanota's support slow to respond, which is to be expected since it is run by a small team. Proton Mail is one of the most secure and easy-to-use Gmail alternatives. It's not only an email service, but also a calendar, cloud storage, and a VPN. Proton offers easy migrations from Google, Outlook, or other services. It's not the cheapest Gmail alternative on the market, but surely the most approachable and feature-rich. Mailfence is an ad-free Gmail alternative that allows you to send encrypted emails, schedule events, store documents, create secure chats, and protect your contacts. StartMail is built by the founders of StartPage, one of the most private search engines. It keeps your data protected according to Dutch privacy legislation and GDPR. StartMail helps you avoid spam by using anonymous aliases. With StartMail, you don't have to worry about being tracked, spied on, or taken advantage of. You can organize your inbox with filters, create contact groups, and use a search tool to find a particular email. StartMail also offers quick migrations and some flexibility regarding the inbox layout design. Posteo is an eco-friendly, open-source, and ad-free email provider from Germany. It's 100% financed by its users. Posteo can be used for sending encrypted emails, managing contacts, and scheduling events securely. Posteo also has typical email features you already know and use, such as alias addresses, list or conversation view, auto replies, and unlimited filter addresses. Some Posteo users point out that its support team isn't exactly fast. Because of Posteo's dedication to privacy, customer inquiries aren't tracked or stored for more than 2 weeks. Outlook is an email service and part of the Microsoft 365 product family. The service now has a fresh, modern look and an impressive set of features, so it's well worth considering Outlook as a Gmail alternative. Remember that with an Outlook SMTP server, you can configure your preferred email client to send emails using your Outlook account. Zoho Mail is an ad-free email service provider powered by Zoho. The beauty of this email solution is that you can access your email communications, contacts, calendar, notes, tasks, and bookmarks in one click. Zoho Mail is a powerful email hosting service with much to offer. Zoho protects your corporate addresses from spam and DDoS attacks and allows you to collaborate and build professional connections. Spike is a collaborative email solution allowing you to transform your email into a real-time chat and streamline your workflow. With Spike, you can keep your Gmail account, but it'll be significantly upgraded. Thunderbird is a free desktop email client supported by the Mozilla Foundation and the International Community of Contributors. It can also manage calendars, news feeds, chats, and news groups. Thunderbird has been around for over 20 years and is still strong. Just like WordPress, it's extremely affordable and customizable. Since Thunderbird is an email client, it can be connected to your Gmail or any other email account. By doing that, you'll switch to a privacy-first platform without losing your address. iCloud Mail is an obvious choice for macOS users who are used to slick, secure, and pixel-perfect solutions. However, you don't necessarily need an Apple device to access it. On your Windows computer, you can view your iCloud Mail, contacts, and calendar in Microsoft Outlook. Mailbox.org is another German email service that is both affordable and convenient. It offers a full package, cloud storage, video conferencing software, a calendar, and a task planner. You can use the service anonymously. Mailbox.org servers are powered by green energy, and the company regularly publishes transparency reports, which makes it a more ethical alternative to Gmail. Runbox is a Norwegian email service that can be used for personal and professional communications. It guarantees you an ad-free and tracking-free experience. The company's transparency reports are available online. In addition, you can request more advanced privacy features, such as backup-free storage. Runbox email servers are located in a maximum security facility in Oslo and powered by renewable hydroelectricity. You can learn more about the company's approach to security and privacy from its website. MSGSafe.io is a less-known Gmail alternative with plentiful email features and a solid approach to security. It fully supports end-to-end email encryption. Its primary technical operations are located in Curaçao, one of the most privacy-oriented jurisdictions in the world. The best part is MSGSafe.io can be used alongside Gmail, Proton Mail, or any other email provider. This way, you can add an additional level of security to your regular email without having to install or change anything. If you forward your emails to MSGSafe.io without storing them, not even law enforcement can gain access to them. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.